Hi everybody, this is Bupin the Tube. In this video, I want to show you how you could download from your Google Drive to your tablet. I find downloading from Google Drive one of the easiest way to transfer things to your tablet. So if I go now, for example, to my Google Drive app, which is this one, and I want to, for example, download this folder called Music, and I select the three dots here, and if you look here, you can't find any option to download or to save because there is no option available in Google Drive's app from your Android tablet or iPad. But the trick is not in the app, the trick is in the tablet. So what you got to do is to go to your tablet, go to your where the apps are, and try to find an app. Not necessarily the same app that I've got, but an app, something that you could browse folders. In this example, I'm using an app called My Files, which is for Samsung. So you select that, and to the left hand side, you can see different options. And if you scroll down, there are cloud, and the cloud, you need to select your Google Drive cloud. If this is the first time you're doing, it might take a while for these files to load, so don't panic. Just select it, put your email ID if you haven't done it already until you log in, and then it's synchronized and it shows all your Google Drive file in this format, which is from your My Files app rather than from Google Drive app. So once you got here and you managed to log in and put your password and sign in your Google Drive, here all you got to do is very simple. Go to that folder you want to download, or just touch it and hold that folder, which in this was Music. Funny enough, it just gives us one option in here on the top, which is delete. But if you again touch the three dots, it gives you, see, the different options. One is copy, so if you press copy, it says it can't connect because we are not connecting to internet, so we need to first connect to the internet. So you need to go and connect your Wi-Fi if it is not already connected to the Wi-Fi. Once it's connected to the Wi-Fi, then you will try again and we click on copy. So it gives me various options. I want to put it into the internet storage because I don't have SD card inserted. So I just press internet storage, scroll down to a folder Music, and I just press OK. So now it's preparing to copy. That means I will have another copy of these files onto my tablet. So when I'm offline, I will still be able to listen to this Music folder or open the files in that folder. I hope this video was useful for you guys, and now you learn how to copy anything from your Google Drive or OneDrive, any other cloud services you got, into your tablet, and then you can use them offline when you're not having your Wi-Fi on your tablet, because sometimes you want to go to airplane and in the airplane you don't have internet. So it's a good way to download and transfer the files through cloud to your tablet. Thanks for watching. If it was useful, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Ciao.